find out where Clancy works and confront him.
Mr. Clancy?
Yeah.
We're here to talk about Mr. McKinney.
We went to speak of Mr. Clancy at his place of employment.
When's the last time you saw her to us or talked to her?
Is the person who we spoke to possibly involved?
I know exactly what it was.
Mr. Clancy told us that the last time he spoke with Mr. McKinney was on a Saturday when he was called by Mr. McKinney and asked him to go out. He was unable to go out that night.
Did he say where he was going that night?
Just to some club down in Atlanta.
Investigators aren't sure about Clancy's story, but they are sure they lifted someone's fingerprints from McKinney's house.
You know, one way we can clear this up. Give us your fingerprints. They don't match what we found. You're off the hook.
It's obviously unnerving when police come to your place of employment and roll your fingerprints.
Not here, though.
Come with me.
But at the very moment Duluth police are fingerprinting Chris Clancy, a police officer in another town is making an unusual traffic stop.
Dispatch? Yeah, the gold sedan.
Officer spotted Mr. McKinney's car.